César, hermano, after tonight, you and I will be more than just business partners. We'll be more like family.
Wonderful. I knew you were the right man for the job, huh?
Have you seen my son?
He was here a moment ago with Maya.
Hello, everyone. You all enjoyed yourself? Good. Okay, well, I don't want to take the spotlight, but I have to make a really important announcement.
Will you marry me?
Her, that's all everyone's talking about.
I thought he was madly in love with my sister.
Okay, so what do you think? Do you think Juan's gonna really end up marrying that girl?
I won't tolerate any more of you disrespecting my family. I provide for this family. I provide for you. Don't make judgments on me while you're sitting at my table. It's bad enough you dishonor the family. By what?
Sorry.
Yeah, I talked to her.
Just don't let Papa find out.
What happened to you?
After today, you'll be unstoppable.
Every day it gets later and later.
What's that?
I said it gets later and later.
What does?
You returning home from the office. First it was 8, then 10. Soon you'll be returning past midnight.
Oh, you a tiger this morning.
The last thing I need is a scandal.
I understand, Father.
I'm sorry my sister had to leave. She's feeling a bit ill. I'm sure she would want me to extend her congratulations to you as well.
Congratulations.
Well.